This is a rug, now let's back it.
I lay it out,
then get non-slip fabric,
then cut it to the correct size. Cover it up with expired milk and spread it evenly. Stick the fabric on and make sure it's really stuck.
And once it's dry,
cut off the excess fabric and
all back.